Hello gamers, it's Sunday night, December 29th, and I wanted to do a quick little blog post about RPG Superstar from Paizo. If you haven't heard what RPG Superstar is, it's basically like American Idol for RPG game design. Round one, you can just submit a wondrous item to the Paizo website, and people will vote on it, and the top 32, as rated by the voters and a panel of judges, will move on to the next round where there will be a monster challenge, and then the third round, which will be an encounter challenge, and then finally design a pitch an adventure to be published by Paizo. And if you haven't submitted an item yet to RPG Superstar, you really should. This is a unique way to get your foot in the door in the RPG industry. If you have ever wanted to write for a living, if you ever wanted to write RPGs for a living, really this is a really easy way to get people to notice you. It doesn't cost anything. It's not like the Hunger Games where if you submit an item and you don't make it in the top 32, you are killed. There's no risk for you here. Just sit down. The deadline is January 1st at 2 p.m. Pacific time. Gives you two full nights of creativity. One of those you're probably going to be spent doing New Year's Eve stuff, but just sit down for an hour or two tonight, Monday night. Think of a wondrous item. Just make sure you follow the rules of the competition. There's a link to the rules in the description of this video. Of those rules, there are a few that are the most important. One is it has to be a wondrous item. Can't be a weapon, can't be armor, can't be a ring, can't be a rod, can't be a staff, can't be a scroll, can't be a potion. Has to be a wondrous item. If it's not a wondrous item, if it doesn't use craft wondrous item, you're going to get disqualified, so don't do that. Number two, no more than 300 words. If it's 301 words, it's disqualified. This is a really easy thing to get right. It's like going to an interview and remembering to wear pants. If you forget to wear pants to a professional interview, they're not going to want to see you. If your word count is over 300, that's a really easy limit to follow. Stick to the 300 word count limit. Step three, follow the magic item format presented in the rules. There's actually a template listed in the round one rules document, which is in a link in the description of this video, and it has all the BB code for how to boldface all the different sections and enter all the data in it. Just copy and paste that and write a new magic item into it. Don't make an item that's just, oh, once per day you can use this spell. That's boring. It's been done. There are plenty of items in the core rulebook that do that. Not interesting. What I recommend doing is grab an old dictionary or go to something like dictionary.com and just look up some obscure words and find some interesting obscure words and use those to inspire you to create a magic item that either relies on those words or relies on those descriptions. And if it doesn't model an existing spell, great. If it does something weird, great. Try and be innovative, try to be novel, try to be new and interesting. Don't be just the same old, same old. If you have talked yourself out of doing RPG Superstar because you don't think you're good enough, try anyway. There are a lot of people who submitted items 1, 2, 3 years in a row and didn't make it into the top 32 or didn't make it into the finals. But last year we had somebody who made it into the top 4, and it was his third time competing in RPG Superstar. So people get better, and you never really are going to get better unless you start. If you think you're not old enough to know enough about game design, last year or the year before, we had a person who made it in the top 32 who was 9 years old. So what's stopping you? If you haven't submitted an item because you're a woman and you think that women can't be good game designers, that's not true. We have many female writers working for Paizo as freelancers, and the winner of the first RPG Superstar competition is a woman. So don't let that stop you. If you think that you don't have enough experience playing Pathfinder to really know cool stuff about the game, one of the people who got into the top 32 in a previous contest had never actually played Pathfinder before. They had just read the books and enjoyed the books. So I strongly, strongly encourage you, as the person who's been judging this contest for several years, I'm actually just kind of the host this year, I'm not actively judging, but I'm still very much involved in RPG Superstar. Please submit an item. Just take a couple hours, take a look at the items in the core rulebook to learn the format, come up with a cool idea, come up with two cool ideas, fill around with them, write them out, use the format, and post them to the RPG Superstar competition. The link is in the description of this video. You can't win the competition if you don't participate. It's kind of like playing the lottery. But please, just give it a shot. And even if you don't feel like doing an item, try one anyway, because it doesn't hurt. You lose nothing by trying this. And by getting involved in the competition, you get a really good idea of the sense of community of people who are going to be reading all the items and doing voting, which the public will be able to vote once the voting begins at 2 p.m. on January 1st. So submit an item, stick around for voting for the voting period, which I think is 2 weeks. But definitely get involved in RPG Superstar. This is a unique opportunity to have your work looked at by hundreds of people, and the end goal, the end prize, is that you may get the opportunity to write a module of your design, your idea, and have it published by Paizo and have them pay you for it. I am encouraging you to participate because I think it would be really great if you, whoever you are, get published by Paizo, get your name on the cover, get a big check to write a module. That's great bragging rights among your gaming group. Tell everybody in your gaming group to submit items. Tell everybody in your gaming group to vote when the voting starts at 1 or 2 p.m. on January 1st. Please get involved in RPG Superstar. It's a really cool thing. It's a really fun thing. Don't let fear stop you from getting involved in it. Thanks a lot and good luck.